I have Adblocker, but like...
I turn it off whenever I watch you guys' videos, dude.
No, I don't.
I love when people say that. Like, yeah, I have Adblocker, but I turn it off when I watch your videos. It's like, yeah, I own slaves, but this one particular slave, I pick his cotton for him.
How is that related?
In the world, does that make sense? What?
Basically what you're saying.
Yeah, explain it. You hear that, kids? Having ad blockers like owning slaves.
Oh my god.